Namaste. So, this book has a lot of Devanagari, but the interesting part is not the Devanagari, but the translation, the English translation. So, let me show you one thing. So it takes a PDF. It doesn't have to export JPEG files from a PDF. It can open it as it is. You can see that it works and open those files quicker than Sanskrit owns OCR, but a lot of more programming time is invested in this software. A lot of years of research has been put in it. So as you see, the language is Sanskrit. I have created it myself. It was not there by default. I added diacritical signs in it so it can recognize yast. It's not perfect, but it's better than nothing. You can see that on the left, previews of the file are shown. That's a great function I really lack in Sanskrit OCR, but it's not critical. It would be good to have, but what is critical is the RAM usage. This is a huge issue for now. It is as quick as it can be. It is as quick as it can be. The scan quality is really good, really high. This is rare, and the printing quality is fabulous. Very, very nice book. in so many ways. There is a Russian translation of this book. It was finished 65 years ago, but it was never published. It's lost in an archive in St. Petersburg. I've seen it myself, but it will never be published. So you can see sometimes it opens two pages at once. It's that quick. It seems like two pages at once. I mean, of course it opens one page at once, but anyway, the update on the left, I see that something's going on. It's not dead. If it would tell me what time is left, that would be great, because actually it could. It could calculate based on what it already did. Because those things are not fast at all. Will never be. But anyway, I would want to know time, when, after how many hours it will finish. Okay, so it started recognizing the text. Sanskrit, this is okay. It will ruin the Devanagari, but the English text will be fine. And the Iyast will be good as well. So as you see, it can recognize several pages at once. I see three pages. 3 pages at a time. It's getting close.
Thank you. I'm trying to save this Adobe PDF. This is a good house here. You see? Diacritics are there. Not always. Not always. But it's better than nothing. Okay, so this is how a viewfinder reader works. This is the auger, it's just gibberish. But the translation is good. So saving it to PDF is even better than the default PDF layer you can create in Adobe. Robot itself. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.